Well, the job at Second Harvest Food Bank of Metrolina is to help nonprofit agencies that need food resources so that they can use those resources to feed people in the community.
The mission of We Move Food, the mission of Second Harvest, and the mission of our business kind of interrelate in that, you know, we've got temperature-sensitive product that we've got to get from point A to point B. In this case, it's perhaps even more critical because it's somebody that really needs it.
Everybody always thinks when they hear about food banks that we move boxes and cans, and that's true. But it might surprise folks to know that over half of what we move at Second Harvest Food Bank of Metrolina is produce, meat, and dairy.
795 million people around the globe do not have enough food to eat, and a third of the food that's grown for consumption is wasted every year. Thermo King is a company with purpose. We invented transport refrigeration, and we can change those stats. Increasing access to fresh food is the mission of the We Move Food program.
Without refrigerated trucks and units like the ones furnished by Thermo King, we couldn't keep that produce and that meat and that milk and those eggs cold and get them to the eventual destination, which is to help a family or a senior in need.
More than half of our dealer families are involved in the program, and with their help, by the end of this year, we'll be able to deliver 5.7 million meals to families in need.